Do you have the power to plan meetings now? Like right now? I guess you have to check meeting objectives, departmental invites, assets required, and availability of physical space. Whew, that's already a long list. This is what you have to do for planning a meeting. But in my case, I'm just few clicks away from my meeting with Workplace Rooms. Welcome to DOSPO Roundup with me, Shivani. For any organization, meeting serves an important purpose by bringing people together to make decisions, reach consensus on projects, and to share ideas. With Workplace Room, it's effortless. Workplace Room is a virtual meeting space that allows 50 people to connect at a single time. We are doubling down on video collaboration so that companies can strengthen their communities and get their work done. In just one click, you can start a room or schedule a room and then type the colleague's name whom you want to join in. It's that simple. No extra plugin and no extra codes required. Now let's imagine you're a website development company. Now you're working majorly in three teams with 10 members. User interface, user experience, developer team, and also the content team. Now using Workplace Room as tool, you can collaborate easily with the team. No need of creating separate groups. Well, that's not the end. With Workplace Room, you can also share screen with your colleagues, making collaboration easier. It also allows you to lock the room and prevent others from joining it. It also allows you to remove participants if necessary. Well, I guess you can't do this when you are conducting a meeting in conference room. But I don't want to flaunt. With Workplace Rooms, I can do this. Keep watching this space to know what all Workplace has for your organization. Let's stay connected. Let's transform together.